before we perform this one selection, I just want to let you all know, I want you to have an image of a day in Fort Washington and the life of living on the water. You're going to hear waking up, stretching, going through the day, not so happy that you're waking up, then deciding, what should I do today? Then driving down the buoys of the dock and seeing the sunrise. Then you're going to see the sunrise. You're going to hear the weather change. You're going to experience a storm while we're on our boat. And then the storm is going to end and the sun is going to set. So this is the day of the town that is pure and port-oriented and the history of the poet Cora. The one last thing I need to say, and I promise I'll start, is I need to thank Dean Alberry and the custodial staff at the high school. We moved all of these chairs and stands in here in 35 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you.